Mama Two Shoes here. I am back and I'm doing another review. This time it is the Joovy Scooter X2. It's a double stroller and Amazon sells it. That's where I bought it from. I like it. I like this stroller for several different reasons. Mainly because it's a side-by-side stroller and it's really easy to maneuver. It spins really easily, and Joovy actually just redid this product in 2015, and they made the wheels larger in the front and the back because that was one of the biggest complaints. So now the wheels are larger, it is a lot smoother on pavement. It doesn't roll as easily over grass because it's not a jogging stroller, but it does get around pretty well. It has this bar across the front, which opens up, let your kids in and out. It kind of bends and swivels. It has two 5-point purchases, so they recommend babies being in this from 3 months up all the way up until, I believe it's 45 pounds on each seat, so that's a pretty heavy kid. Another thing I like about this is that the awning is huge because the sun is always a problem for me. When you're going a certain direction, you can't move the handlebars, so the awning has to be big enough. And I found that this one was large enough and it comes down far enough so that if you're going into the sun, this in here is completely shaded. And there's a little peekaboo window up here so you can check on your kiddos. Back of the stroller, there's two cup holders, and this is an okay design. I kind of wish the cup holders were up here, but it's still nice that they have something you can put a water bottle in. And there's two zip pockets for storage. In order to set the seat up, it's really easy. You just have to tie these little bungees and pull on these two cords. Adjust the height of the seat to any height you want. There's no predetermined settings. There's a large basket under here that you can put anything up to 10 pounds, so 5 pounds on each side. You can fit a lot of diaper bags back there. It's a pretty good size storage. And one thing I do really like about this design is it has a brake bar on the bottom. It's one bar instead of two, so it's just really quick. You tap it up and down. It's not a 2-foot process, which sounds kind of high maintenance, but it really is nice for when you're in a hurry. So you just push down to lock it and up to unlock it. And you don't really have to think much about doing it with your toe because some of the older styles, I find it kind of hard. So yeah, it maneuvers really easily, and it comes in all different colors. There's green, blue, red, black, and orange. So you can get a really bright one if you want, or you can stay with the classic black, which I decided to do. So if you'd like to purchase one, there's a link in my description, and it'll bring you right to the Amazon link where I bought it. So thanks for watching.